This is a Noodles production.
I want to talk trash, but this has to be made. Cause your knife in my back left a stain that's engraved. I'm enslaved to the anger and the pain. I'm enraged until the day that you're slayed and justice has been paid. With two coins over your eyelids, your family's crying. I send them one of your fingers every year as a reminder. As for your girl who was mine, I hope that this finds her. Your loss and her loss behind my back created this page in my binder. I'm psychotic, you should know that I'm not to be fucked with. I'm coughing in the kitchen as I down your guts for lunch quick. Then I use your skin as toilet paper to wipe my ass with. My doormat is made from the wood from your casket. I smoked you, I guess that's why you're in a coffin. This is what happens when you go and fuck with fiber optics. When you talk shit behind my back in front of others, then you talk it to my girl when I thought you was my brother. 14 years and this is what you have to show for it. I hope the ferryman tosses your soul off board when he chauffeurs it. This shit doesn't seem real to me. You laugh as my feelings bleed. You're the last person I expect to stab my back and steal from me. Well, you can have her. You're both backstabbers. Just know that you'll never have a happily ever after. If you think that you'll stop this speech, I dare you to come after me. I have nothing left to lose, so that would probably end tragically. Why would you stab my back and then try to keep tabs on me and laugh at me? That's what inspired this fucking track and beat. I'll chew you up just like a pack of meat. Smack my teeth until your digestive is waste. At the other end of my faculties, people around me stare at me like I'm crazy, asking how can he pound a beat sounding clean with lines like he's a houndish fiend. But I'll tell you, I wasn't created this way. This is two individuals who turn me into the saint or devil or whatever perspective that you're viewing me from. Just remember when you look me in my eye, you're the one who regrets what he's done.
This is a Noodles production.